I do cook at home, but I do more of the simple stuff, like not cup noodles, that kind. But I do like a lot of steaming, stir fried, but not those very complicated kind. Like maybe stir fried chicken, stir fried vegetables, that kind. But the stuff that we do in the show, like laksa and all this, anything that has more than 5 ingredients is quite complicated. That is that is really... Like laksa, you have like a lot of ingredients. And then there's like... what do we have? Like prawn noodles and all this. So it's something that I won't do at home. Yeah, I'll just go and buy. It's easier that way. I think it's important. I think it's becoming a very appealing factor in women. Appealing factor. Like if you tell a girl that you can cook, right, they will be... they'll react very differently. Because I realized that a lot of girls now, like especially in Singapore, they are very well educated, doing like office job, you know, that kind of thing. So if you tell them that you can cook, then they'll be like, oh, such a nice guy. Plus check. I think, do you think so? Yeah, I think a lot of my friends, especially like every day they work and then they go home and then they just don't really have the time to cook and all that. And because of that, they are not really very good cook. So if you can cook and then like I say, hey, you want to come over to my house for dinner on the weekends or something, right? And then they'll be like, oh, okay, this guy can cook. So I think girls like it more, right? I can roast chicken. And yeah, I'm trying to learn a bit more from my mom when I have the time. She's a really good cook, and her stuff are not very difficult also. So I think I will try and learn more. Not really. I tried making sushi. Yeah, sushi is quite easy, I think. Sushi is... my auntie knows how to make sushi, so she taught me how to make sushi. So I went to Daiso and get some of the stuff. And then I think it's a very good beginner thing to learn for all guys. If you want to cook, right, and you want to impress a girl, use sushi. Because I don't think anyone hates sushi. And whatever it is, right, if it tastes not as good, right, you just add a bit of wasabi and then you cannot taste anything really. So, good tip. And then whatever that is, sushi looks difficult to make, but it's actually very, very easy. So it looks difficult and nice, and it doesn't get your kitchen very oily also. Yeah. I definitely not the washing up. I hate washing up. I would think that it's the frying. Yeah, I think like sort of like seeing the whole thing in action. It's like putting in the ingredients, seeing it slowly simmer, boy, cook, and then stir fry, and a bit of soy sauce splatter out, that kind of thing. And then like, oh, still look very manly. You know, like the oil and deep fry stuff, right? When the oil like splatter around, you just stand down there like, oh, I think, is that the one? Definitely not washing the dishes now, I think. Nothing appealing about that. I am. But I put on weight very easily. So as much as I can, I try to control. But this show, because we are filming at Joo Chiat, there is a lot of things to eat. And the crews are very generous. The people around are very nice. So usually we will buy a lot of stuff from everywhere, like bread, Vietnamese food, popiah, whatever. It's just a lot of food throughout. Yes. we had more meals in a day, like 6 or 7 meals there. The food just is endless. Someone will come in and say, hey, I bought this, hey, I bought this. And then everyone will just like, oh, break, break, break. And then we eat. Sometimes we have to eat the props also. And it's quite wasteful if you don't eat the props. So sometimes we, as much as we can, we will finish up the food also. So yeah, I think I put on like a bit of weight after that show. It's very fun. I think it is something to do with cooking and acting. Because right, when you cook at home, you need to clean the dishes. When we cook right in the show, nobody... Someone will do the dishes for us. Somebody will chop the ingredients for us. I'm just a bit lazy lah. I will cook, but I will not do your dishes for you. That's my policy. Yeah, so the next time, right, you want me to cook for you, can. You have to deal my dishes for me. Yeah. And the thing about this show is that some of the things that we shoot, right, is using RED camera. It's a slow-mo camera. like when they flip the rice and some of the things, it looks really, really nice. It looks very nice. So after you watch the playback, right, we are just very fascinated by this whole cooking thing, and then we just like, everyone wants to take turn trying to do that, flipping the pan thing. It's very fun, it's very fun. We learned quite a lot in these 3 months. Like, I learned how to cut things properly from the chef, how to not mix certain ingredients together, and how you can avoid like making a mess out of the kitchen, small tips that they give us, like this kind of things that will be quite useful at home.